So you may have noticed in the recent videos on Joyrider TV, the audio has been absolutely crystal clear. Do you want to know how I did that? Okay, stay tuned. Hello, yes, it's Joe here for Joyrider TV. Today, I'm going to be talking about how I use the Instamic. This is an absolute game-changing revelation for what I'm doing with my sailing videos, as this means that I'm getting crystal clear audio even when out in very strong wind. So this is how it sounded before I started using the Instamic. And now with the Instamic.
Okay, it's Joe here for Joyrider TV. Single-handed, it's pretty windy.
Before.
Okay, nice juicy gust coming up here. See what that'll give us.
Before I started using the Instamic.
Just thought I might go for a bit of pace. Here we go, good gust coming up. Here we go, here comes a big one. We'll see what happens. Oh, almost tripped the bow there.
Oh yes, now that is some very clear audio. Looking back, maybe I should have even done an unboxing video of this microphone, but what I can tell you, it is something I've bought myself. I'm not sponsored or I haven't been sent this for free, but I'm so impressed with the quality. It is fully waterproof, number one. Number two, you can synchronize this or hook it up through Bluetooth with either your camera or your phone. So you can use this as a remote Bluetooth audio recording device for your camera. But I personally choose to use the Instamic's own small hard drive, I suppose, to record the audio, and then I synchronize it with the video afterwards. Now, something that's quite interesting is how I've gone about actually mounting the microphone when I go sailing. The microphone did come with three different choices of mounting bracket. One is with very good adhesive and then Velcro. One is just adhesive so you can stick it on, but the one that I've gone for is there's a very powerful magnet. Boom. And then what I generally do is, would you believe, I've taken a Lycra headband, I've cut a small slit in the headband, I've then popped the old microphone in through the slit, in she goes, and then just to stop it from shaking around in there, I put the magnet on the outside, and then just to make sure it can't escape, I've put a little bit of elastic on there. Lovely. And then what I would do next after switching it on is, wearing the headband kind of like a necklace, and then that's giving one layer of noise reduction from the wind. And then what I would do next is put a rash vest or one of these loose fitting t-shirts made from polyester so it's quick drying over the top, and that is how I've been getting the very clear audio. As I said, it is waterproof. After going in the water, the audio does become a little bit muffled for a minute or so afterwards, until the water's had a chance to drain. But I'm so impressed with this small microphone. I have been using it with the app on the telephone. The Instamic has an LED display to show you what mode it's in and whether it's recording or not. But to be honest, I keep having to refer back to the manual to see if it's recording or not. So what I do instead is I use the app on the telephone, and that is much easier then to understand what the microphone is up to. Also from the app, we can check what settings we've got. So the settings that I've just got mine on as standard, I've got auto gain turned off. The recording mode is in dual mono, minus 9 decibels. Sample rate, 48 kilohertz. The hands-free profile is switched off. That is what you'd use if you were synchronizing it through Bluetooth. So I'm not doing that. Auto LEDs off because I'm not really using the LEDs. And save monitoring session turned on. I don't really know what I'm doing here, but it seems to be working. So thanks very much. I hope that was useful for you. If you're new to Joyrider TV, I make a lot of sailing tutorial videos and action videos most days of the week. I'm going out trying to break some speed records, so do hit the subscribe button if you're not yet subscribed. Otherwise, thank you very much for watching, and I'll be back soon with some more on Joyrider TV.